Hi Tanworth, well done, you've now done your warm-up and your technique work. Hopefully you've had a little bit of a break too. So, because we're working towards your show routines and we finished both of them, because you're that good, I'm now going to be teaching you a brand new freestyle routine today. So please make sure you've got enough room wherever you are that you won't hurt yourself if you're doing some lovely high kicks. We're going to start with a tuck jump, so the arms come in. We're not clasping our fingers through, we're making sure we go through the thumb. We're bringing the arms in, so the shoulders are down. We're bending the knees and we're shooting the arms forwards as we're bringing the arms up. That's for one, two. We're then pointing over to our right for three and swapping over for four. We're taking our right leg in front of our left and we're going to do a full cross turn for four full beats. One, two, three, four. From the beginning, five, six, seven, eight. Tuck, jump. Point, point, cross, turn. Lovely. From there, you're going to take your right leg out to your left for one. Now, we've got a nice flexed wrist here, which means you're basically saying stop, like a stop sign. Put your arms out nice and straight and put the weight on your right leg. You're now going to do the exact same with your left arm. Two. We're going to do a fan kick here. So we're going to rotate our right leg all the way around as it goes in front of the body. So I'm going to ask you to put your weight on your left foot or the weight over the front knee. And we're going to step onto that leg, kick round and hold. Okay, let's go nice and slow from the beginning. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two. Point three, four, cross, turn to the front. We step. One, two, kick, three, four. Beautiful. From here, we're going to do four little runs round to our right shoulder. We're going to flick our legs up behind us for one, two, three, four. We're going to drop down to the floor and brush the hands. We're going to brush the hands as they come up from here, and then you're pushing from here up. Please make sure that your legs are out nice and wide. Your left hand remains on your left hip and your right arm is up nice and straight. Let's go once more from the beginning, then we'll try out some music. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two. Three, four. Cross turn. Two, three, four. We step right, left. Fan kick, round. One, two, three, four. From here, you're brushing the floor. One, two, three, four. And then from here, we take a nice stance with our leg out and shoot. Hi guys, we're going to go through your routine once more for you today. It's a brand new freestyle routine, so please make sure that you have lots of room at home. Once we've gone through it, we will be making sure that we're able to do it to music. I have Becca assisting with me, who is normally your demonstrator anyway, so please make sure you're watching one of us from the beginning. So we start with our tuck jump, we bring the arms in. One and two. Wait for three, four. We take our arms over for a nice point position. Two, two, and we swap to the other side. Three, four. We take our right leg in front of our left for a cross turn. So we're turning the whole way around for five, six, seven, eight. From here, we're taking our right leg out along with the right arm with a flexed wrist. So making sure that arm stays nice and straight, but we're basically making a nice stop sign with the hand. You repeat that on the left side of the body. Two. You put the weight onto the left foot. We're going to do what we call a fan kick now, which is a nice circle action of the hip, all the way through to the toes. So step on that leg, kick round and down. From here, we're going to do some little runs round in a circle. So we're going to go round wherever you are in your living room, kitchen. Please make sure you're not making your circle too wide. Keep it nice and small to here. Well done. From there, we're going down to the floor. We're going to brush the floor with our hands. So bend those knees. One, two, three, four. And then we're going to do a little jump out. And as we do that, we're going to shoot the right arm up with the left arm on the side. So if the palm can go on the base of the spine, just make sure it's popping out on the side in a nice right angle to the hips. Okay, let's go once more from the beginning. Five, six, seven, we have a tuck jump. One, two, wait, three, four. Point two, two, three, four. We cross turn to our left shoulder. Three, two, three, four, we step out, four, two, fan kick round, three, four. From here, we do our little runs, five, two, three, four, and we do our brush. 6, 2, 3, 4, and our pose. 7, 2, 3, 4. From here, we're doing 4 shakes of the hands. We're flicking to the right, to the left, then we go nice and low, to the right, to the left. Okay, we do a nice big circle as the arms come over onto the hips to end up here. Let's go from the beginning once more. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hook 1 and 2, 3, 4. Point 2, 2, 3, 4. Cross turn. 2, 3, 4. Arms 4, 2, 3, 4. Round 5, 2, 3, 4. We jump on the floor. 6, 2, 3. Shoot up 4. And we do our nice big flicks. 7, 2, 3, 4. From here, we're taking the arms over onto our hips. And we take our right leg out to the side. We're doing 4 hip shakes. Right, left, right, left. Those are really easy. You're going to repeat those again, but this time you're going to take your hands across each other and you're going to take them to the same side as your hip pushes. So if you're pushing to the right, you're pushing the arms over to the right shoulder. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you should have 4 hip shakes for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 hip width. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try that to music. So don't stop me now. Don't stop me. Taught you on your online video dance classes. If anybody has any questions, please feel free to contact me. I look forward to seeing you online next week. Bye!